Hello, everybody. Before we get started, I want to let you know that I have more content on the Pink Moon podcast, which you can find on any podcast platform like Spotify, Apple, Stitcher, Amazon, iHeartRadio, and more. The podcast is quiet entertainment. Not all of it is ASMR. It's just something that you can use when you need a quiet break. Currently, there are 16 soothing episodes for you to enjoy. So, check it out. The Pink Moon Podcast. To the quiet makeup counter. It's your first time here. Sure, I can explain to you what we do here. This is our makeup artists are trained ASM artists. We approach customer service differently. We do not play loud music at all, and we do not use bright fluorescent. You're looking for some pink lipstick. Something like mine. Well, it so happens that this color is a new collection that we have received. So, I got a chance to play with some makeup. I tried out these new pink shades. Oh, don't worry. In order to see if the makeup goes with your skin, we have separate rooms. And that is where we use more natural light. But it's away from the main floor. So that way, our customers can shop in silence and tranquility. Okay, so I'm going to show you 1, 2, 3 different pink shades. this is more of a pinkish nude color. It's a great starter. It's also wonderful for everyday wear. So if you want some color on your lips, but nothing bold, but still there, this is a perfect choice. Now, these are liquid lipstick, which means that when you apply it on the lips, it is in liquid format, but then it dries to a nice matte finish. So I'm just going to, would you like to try this one? Great. I'm gonna put this one aside so that when we go to the tryout room, we can see if you like it. If you are looking for something with a splash of color like this one, well, this is it. So it's a nice pinkish, purplish color. It's very, very bold. The wonderful thing about this product is what you see is what you get. Unlike other liquid lipsticks, when the product is in the container, the colors, they look strong, they look bold. But unfortunately, the moment that you apply it, it's not the same color. Sometimes it's less bold, and sometimes it's even, dare I say, clear, transparent. So if you are looking for something with color, this is a great choice. Now the next one is a beautiful bright pink. This one is not for the faint of heart. It is absolutely gorgeous. You can wear this in the daytime, and believe me you when I say that when you wear it at night, you are going to be seen. It is not a fluorescent pink. It is just strictly a bright, bold pink. So, would you like to try all three of them, or just the first one that I showed you? All three? Great. One, two, three. I'll take these with me. And please follow me to the tryout room. now that your eyes have adjusted to the change of light. Yes, the ceiling is glass, and it is a little bit cloudy because it is raining. However, we do have some light bulbs that are not fluorescent. They mimic quite well natural light. So let's try these three different liquid lipsticks. Okay, so let's try the first one. Just going to grab one of those disposable lip applicators. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. And as you can see with the mirror, a little bit goes a long way. How do you like the color? Exactly. It's supposed to be a nude color, but it has a little bit of pink, so it doesn't make it look like you're not wearing anything at all. It has more than a hint of color. Oh, you like it? Great. Alright, so I'm just gonna put this one here as a potential. I mean, it has passed the first test. Yeah. Yes, you may use some of those wet tissues to remove the liquid lipstick. Yes, the tissue has healthy ingredients to keep your lips moisturized. So it's a great makeup remover or a moisturizer for the next liquid lipstick application. Which of the two would you like to try next? This one or this one? Okay, perfect. Again, I'm gonna use a different applicator. I think you're going to love this color. Completely changes how you look. Yes, it's a fun color. It brings out your eyes, the color of your cheeks. That's what I meant by it changes your look. Yes, just with this lipstick alone. See, when you wear bold colors, all you have to do is just put a little bit of mascara, and the blush really is optional because the lip color is doing all of the work. I mean, you're welcome to add more makeup, but it's up to you. I love how it looks on you. Yes, because it makes you look healthy. It makes you look like you got those 8 hours of sleep, you had some nice healthy meals. You really like this color. Perfect. Okay, so I'm going to add this one to the one that passed the test. And now for the last one. No, it's okay. Take your time. Take your time. I'll wait till you're done removing it. In the meantime, I'm just gonna get another disposable applicator. Okay. Now, here's the last one. You can totally see the color. It is very bright. Again, you don't need a lot. This product is going to last you for quite some time because it is so pigmented. Yes, how do you feel? This is the pinky. Oh, that's great. It's the one that you were looking for. See, when a liquid lipstick has a nice matte finish, if the weather is extra dry or anything, it could be windy and it's causing your product to dry up faster, you can always apply a little bit of lip balm. And it will reinstate that moisture on your lips. Okay? You want to keep that one on? Perfect. It looks great. All three of them look great on you. So let's see here. Which one would you like to take? Yes. Yes, there is a deal on all three, so... Okay, perfect. All three colors. So, just to make sure. One. Two. And three. Okay. So, if you would like to follow me to the front desk, and I'll be very happy.